안녕하세요. 제리문 KC입니다. Hello guys, my name is KC and welcome back to Korean Learning Hacks. For today's lesson, we're going to tackle about the consonants or 자음. And I'll make sure that in the end of this class, you'll be able to read and write the Hangul letters perfectly. Through this, you can pass the topic examination easily. Okay, let's subscribe and click the notification bell. Let's start! 시작하자! 안녕! So, this is our second day. Woo! 우리 자음을 함께 공부해봅시다. Let's learn together the consonants or 자음. 자음. So, as you see, this is the chart of the consonants with their writing order and pronunciation. So, start tayo sa basic sounds. Okay? Consonants with basic sounds. So, we have 10. Start tayo kay kiyok. Daum, tigot. Daum, lil. Daum, piyok. Daum, siyot. Lastly is jiyot or chiyot. Okay, so start tayo sa 6 na to. Kasi special ang character na to. Explain ko lang, meron silang dalawang pronunciation. So, si Kiyok, pag nasa unahan siya ni word, K sound siya. Pag nasa middle, G sound. Si Tigot, T kapag nasa unahan, D sound kapag nasa middle. Si Lil, R siya kapag nasa unahan or taas ng word. L siya kapag nasa middle o nasa baba. Si Piyok, letter P kapag nasa unahan and B kapag middle. Siyot, S sound kapag nasa unahan. T sound kapag nasa hulihan. And si Chiyot, CH kapag nasa unahan, J pag nasa middle. And na isa pa, si O. Sa part 1 natin, ginamit natin siya as consonant, diba? And as I said, si O, tunog niya ay, sound niya ay ng. Kumbaga sa atin sa Philippines, nang. Pag nasa unahan siya ni vowel or ng word, silent siya. Okay? Silent. Kapag nasa hulihan, siya ay ng sound. Ng. Ng. Okay? Dasayo? So, start tayo kay Kiyok. Kiyok. K pag nasa unahan, G sound kapag nasa middle. For example, ka-gu. Ka-gu or ibig sabihin ito is furniture. Furniture. Ka-gu. K kapag nasa unahan, G kapag nasa middle. Okay? Ka-gu. Then, how do we write the kiyok? Paano natin isusulat si kiyok? Si kiyok, super easy lang. Jongwan shiwayo. Just like this. Okay? Kiyok. Okay? From left to right, top to bottom. Wenjukeso, urunjuguru, weeso, areru. Okay? Then, pag sinamahan natin siya ng vowel, just like this. Ka, kya, ko, 기억. Okay? Then, so on. 기억 plus the vowel sound. Okay? 알겠어요? 사곧 알겠습니다. Okay, then let's move to 티귿. 시티귿. 시티귿 ay T pag nasa unahan, D pag nasa middle. Okay? So, example natin dyan ay duda or means keep. Okay? T pag nasa unahan, D kapag nasa middle. Tuda. Okay? Tuda. So, how do we write the tigot? Ilikisayo, write like this. From left to right. Top to bottom, left to right. Okay? Left to right. Top to bottom, left to right. Okay? Then, combined with the vowel, ta, tia, to, tio, and so on. Okay? 알겠어요? 다음, oops, okay. 다음, next, lil. Lil. Ilaki sa'yo. Okay. Lil. R, pag nasa unahan or nasa taas ng word. L, kapag nasa middle or nasa baba. Kasi diba meron tayong diniscuss about sa set. C, V, C. Ito yung sinasabi ko. Once na si Lil ay nandito, ipopronounce natin siya as R. Pero pag si Lil napunta dito sa baba, as consonant na, pronounce siya as L. Okay? Agasayo? Gets ba? And then, paano natin isusulat si Lil? Ilakasayo? Write like this. 1, 2, 3. Okay? So easy. Siyang malasiwayo. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Left to right. Top, left to right. Left to right. Top to bottom. Left to right. Okay? Then, when it's combined to vowel, same. Ra, ria, and when it's, kasi R siya kapag nasa unahan, di ba? Ro, rio, okay? Desoyo, then, next is, pio. Si Piyop. Okay. Okay, Piyop. Special si Piyop kasi letter P siya kapag nasa unahan and nagiging B sound kapag nasa middle. Okay? Ito kay Palom ha sa'yo. Piyop. 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 Okay. So, paano natin isusulat si Piyop? Ilaki sa'yo? Piyop. Okay, tandaan na kasi 4-step si Piyop. Top to bottom, top to bottom, left to right. Top to bottom, top to bottom, left to right. Okay? So, easy! Always tayong magsisimula sa wieso, f, from top 아래로 to bottom 왼쪽에서 left 오른쪽으로 right okay 위에서 아래로 위에서 아래로 왼쪽에서 오른쪽으로 왼쪽에서 오른쪽으로 okay B up then how do we pronounce with vowel pa pia po pio okay so easy and so on so p pag nasa unahan b sound kapag nasa middle alagasayo So next is daom shiot. Shiot is very easy. Just like this. Shiot S kapag nasa unahan, T pag nasa last part ng word, okay? Last part. Letter T siya. So paano natin isusulat si shiot? Super easy. 1 2 1 2 Okay? Itaki sa'yo. 1, 2. 1, 2. When it's combined to vowel, 1, 2. Anong turo ko sa A? Oh. 1, 2. So, 1, 2. Okay. Ito kay Param ha sa'yo. Sa. Siya. So, siyo, and so on. Okay, next is the ong. Si ong, super easy. We don't need any effort with this. Ong. Si ong, kung natatandaan nyo pa, siya ang silent word, silent sound, rather, or ng kapag nasa hulihan, silent pag nasa unahan. Okay? How do we write this? Ilakay sa'yo? Just O. Okay? Chumashiwaya! Super easy! And then, next natin is si Chiyot. Chiyot. Si Chiyot, CH, pag nasa unahan ng word. Then, pag nasa middle, J sound. Okay? J sound. So, paano natin isusulat? Si Chiyot. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Super easy. When it's combined to vowel, 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, ito kay Palam ha sa'yo. Pronounce like this. Cha, cha, cho, cho, and so on. Okay, alagasayo. Then, next natin is Si Neon. Neon. Tapos na tayo sa double sound, ha? Sa double pronunciation, tapos na tayo. Next natin ay si Neon. Okay, Neon. N sound. Madali siyang tandaan. N sound. Paano natin siya isusulat? Just like this. Okay? Just like this. Super easy. Then, when it's combined to vowel, ito kaparam ha sa'yo. Pronounce like this. Na. Nya. No. Nyo. And so on. Okay. Ilga sa'yo. Super easy. Then, next natin is Si Miyom. Miyom. Okay. Si Miyom, M sounds 미음. Okay? M sound. Super easy. Just like mame mi mo mu. Okay? Sa Philippines, mame mi mo mu. Pero in Korean, ma mia mo mio. Okay? And so on. Just add the vowel sound. Then, how do we write miyum? Irakasayo, write like this. Okay? From top to bottom. Then, left to right, top to bottom. Then, left to right. Diba? Wieso aredu, wenjuk eso, ulunjuguru, wieso aredu, wenjuk eso, ulunjuguru. Okay? One, two, three. Just three step. Okay. So easy. Then let's move to next one. Next natin is you have to produce more air. Heel. Heel. Or letter H. Heel. Okay? More air. So, siya ay H. Pwede natin siyang isulat ganyan. Pwede rin ganyan. Okay? Just three step. 1, 2, circle. Maliit, mahaba, circle. Okay? Then, how do we read this with vowel? Ha. Hya. Ho. Hyo. Hu. Okay? Si vowel, dapat sa baba ang sulat lagi. Si O. Then, hyo. And so on. Oops, baka nakakalimutan. Ito, sa baba ang sulat lagi. Si vowel, e. Ito, sa taas. He. Okay, algasayo. So, tapos na tayo dun sa 10 basic sounds. Okay, tapos na tayo sa 10 basic sounds. Let's move on to consonants with aspirated sound. When I say aspirated, you have to produce more air para ma-pronounce natin siya na maayos. Kasi in Korean, pronunciation is very important for them. Because hindi nila tayo maiintindihan kapag hindi natin na-pronounce ng maayos. So first is kiyok. Kiyok. Then tiyot. Tiyot. Then chiyot. Chiyot. Okay? Chiyot. Lastly is piyok. Piyok. Okay? So, as you see, meron siyang pagkakaparehas kay kiyok with basic sound, kigot with basic sound, tiyot with basic sound, and piyok with basic sound. But, hindi sila magkakatulad, okay? They are so very different when you pronounce. Okay? Magkakaiba sila. Yan. So, let's see the difference. Let's see the difference, ha? Si kiyok, when you pronounce this, you have to emphasize or give more air. Just like this. Ka. Ka. Kya, kya. Ko, ko. Kyo, kyo. Okay? While si kiyok with the basic sound,
ganito siya. Ka. Kya. Ko. Kyo. So, malaki yung difference. Okay? Nakita niyo ba ang difference? Ka. Ka. Kya. Kya. Ko. Kyo. 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 Okay? Aspirated sound ang tawag doon. So, paano natin isusulat si kiyok? Kiyok is just like this. Ilaki sa'yo? 1, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1. Okay? So, very easy. Then, let's move to tiyot. Si tiyot, malilito tayo kay tiyot at tigot. Pero si tiyot, ganito siya ha. Sample natin. To. Tiyo. To. Tiyo. Okay. Ilaki. Ilaki sa'yo. Ilaki sa'yo. 1, 2, 3. Okay, huwag malilito. 1, 2, 3. So, let's read. 2, 2, 2, 2. While the basic sound, T, is 2. 2, 2, 2. So, they have a big difference, okay? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Okay, you see the difference? And how do we write this? 1, 2, 3. So, easy. 1, 2, 3. Okay? 알겠어요? 네, 알겠습니다. Okay. Next is the chiyot. Chiyot. Basic sound, chiyot. So the difference between them is cha, chia. Cha. Okay, so you have to emphasize. Cha, chia. Cha, chia. Cha, chia. Cha, chia. Okay? You have to have more energy with this aspiration sound. Okay? Then, how do we write the tiot? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Lastly, the piyop. Okay. Piyop, aspirated sound. Oops. Piyop, aspirated sound. Piyop, basic sound. So, difference between them is pa, pya, po, pew. This one, pa, pya, po, pew. Okay? See the difference? Pa, pya, po, pew. This one, pa, pya, po, pew. And so on. So, in this aspiration sound, you need to give more energy, more air, and you have to emphasize, okay? Okay. So, whoops. We forget something. How to write the piyok, okay? Ilaki sa'yo. Write like this. One, left to right.위에서 아래로, 위에서 아래로, 왼쪽에서 오른쪽으로, okay? 위에서, 왼쪽에서 left, 오른쪽으로 right 위에서 아래로 위에서 아래로 then 왼쪽에서 오른쪽으로 okay 1 2 3 4 okay gets 알겠어요? 네 알겠습니다. Okay, so guys, hanggang dito muna tayo. Basic and aspiration sound. Then next, tackle natin. Yun ay last part na ng ating character, Korean character. Last part na. Next natin tatackle is the combined vowel and combined consonant. So, paano natin siya mas ipopronounce? Okay? So, last part na yun. So guys, thank you and please subscribe. Okay, guys, please subscribe. Daom shigane tupayo. See you next time. Bye bye.